26 out of 1,000 young teenage girls gets pregnant every year. That probably doesn't sound a lot, but it's actually a lot when you compare it to other Western countries where that same rate is at 6, aka 20 less. And the only difference that we know between those countries is not that one has running water and the other doesn't, or one has electricity and cars and the other one doesn't. No, it's one has proper sex education and the other one doesn't. And that's a huge problem.